It's 5:20, 86 degrees. You can see I'm all sweaty. Going down to Mount Pleasant, which is almost all the way to where my mom was. Meeting Casey and the kids there, and Bill, of course, for her birthday dinner at Italian Oven. And I'm going to go because we're running late. I'll see you later. Bye. Hi, guys. It is doggone. Hang on. 10:15 and 63 degrees. We're stopped for gas because out there Maisie's here. I've got her leash here because when she starts barking at other people at the gas station, I can give her a correction. We saw gas for $2.85 on the way home from Mount Pleasant, which is down near where my mom used to be. And I'll tell you what, driving down there from West Branch, it was kind of upsetting because I felt like I was going to see my mom, and obviously I'm not. So that was hard for me. One of the harder things since she died. Anyway. So today I worked all day. I got to play my ukulele, which is something I haven't been able to do since I got Maisie because she's so rambunctious and I'm afraid she's going to break it. But today she was pretty calm, just laying there. So I got to play for a while, which was oh so fun. And then, let's see. After work, I took her for her walk quickly around the park. She didn't pull. She just walked loose on the leash and stopped every so often to sniff somewhere. And that was good. No, Maisie. Can you see her? No, Maisie. Ugh, their winter leash. So, she's getting so much better. She's a pretty girl. Here it's 285. It doesn't even say 285.9. It says 285. Up there, 298 is 298.9, which is 299, is the cheapest you can find it. So, we're down to a quarter tank, so we stopped. Maisie, don't go back there, girl. So we stopped, and Pete's topping off the tank. We're down to a quarter, so really he's just filling the tank. We went to the restaurant. I did not get video. I got pictures, tons of pictures. And afterwards, you know, Maisie loves Bill, our son-in-law Bill, Casey's husband. She just loves him. And so he wanted to see Maisie. They all wanted to see Maisie after we ate. So I got her out in the parking lot there. And Pete got some really good pictures of Maisie and Bill. Some really good ones. So this will be my vlog. I don't think I took any other video today. But this will be my vlog. And then it'll just be all these pictures. Dozens of pictures. So there'll be a lot of pictures after this. Pictures from Casey's birthday dinner with Casey and Lyra, because Casey was May 23rd and Lyra is June 2nd. So they did, it was kind of for both of them. Because Lyra's not old enough to say where she wants to go to eat. Like, we pick for our birthday. Everybody gets to pick. So, so we're about, I'd say a half hour still from West Branch. It's about an hour and a half, a little over that, to get down to Midland. It was just about 2 hours, almost 2 hours to see my mom. And not Midland, Mount Pleasant. It was about two hours to see my mom. And Mount Pleasant was 20 minutes from her place. So I'm missing her. She didn't know me for a long time, but I'm really missing her. So anyway, $2.85 sounds like Pete is done. He is.
We'll go outside and use the bathroom.
Okay, I'll drive up there and pick you up. And we stopped at Big B for a coffee. Maybe. knees. He's like, "You're leaving without Dad." Just gonna go up there and park so that when he comes out of the restroom, he doesn't have to walk all the way out here. So, anyway, I just wanted to end this here and start and end it. And when I get home, I'll just add all the pictures on at the end. So I'll just put them all on, because that's easy. And tomorrow will be a big day. So I'll tell you about tomorrow. So I hope you guys all have a... Whoa! Okay, sorry. Dropped the camera. Dropped my phone. So I will see you guys tomorrow. I hope you guys all have a fantastic weekend. And take care. God bless and good night.